threat has been delivered.
Okay, our job now is to sell these new dinosaurs to our guests. This is must-see BC, right? That should mean an increase in revenue, which is always the true measure of success. Our bottom line is looking solid. And our attendance and financials are both up thanks to your efforts. You make it look easy, which is not always to one's advantage. Just saying.
You get results. And that is getting you noticed, trust me. So, I'm beginning to wonder, just who are you and what do you want? Crazy of me, huh? Or maybe not.
Well. This is more my speed. A Parasaurolophus. Its distinctive crested head presents a challenge to scientists. An evolutionary dead end that we now realize is highly effective. This is what Jurassic research should be about.
Contracts make the world go round. Or was that money? Either way.
contract. That's it. Period.
That expedition was a success in large part because of you. Take a bow, but don't expect me to clap. If you can handle all the chaos of the facilities and the dinosaurs, then really, how tough could completing this new contract be for a person of your talents?
Thank you.
team. I present the contracts, you complete them, everybody wins. So how about we rack up another win, huh?
Don't look at this as extra work. Look at it as extra money and experience. With you anytime.
Here's something that you might find interesting. I did.
more people like you when he first started down this prehistoric path. Fast learners, dedicated personnel. Well, I'm sure there were some that weren't you.
I'm going to say thanks. Have I done it yet? It feels like I have.
Asset collection request received. Head in to pick up the asset.
Research is complete.
Asset in transit. Assets in the air.
Just heard of a new contract that I think will be beneficial for the science division. I'm not asking out of loyalty. There's plenty for you here as well.
This one, an herbivore called Chunkingosaurus. Can you guess where it was first found? Don't tell me scientists don't have a sense of humor.
Nice job. I feel like we are starting to understand one another. Here's a reward as thanks for what you've accomplished on Isla Tacan.
good.
It looks like you've completed some research.
Collecting asset.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
I've got something new for you to look at.
Confirmed. Understood. Attending to feeder supply. Task received. Has been transported.
Thank you.
this opportunity pass you by. Truth is, Dr. Wu and I don't always see eye to eye. However, here's a chance to help round out a few edges with him. I think we should take it. Good. Good. I'm happy you're on board. Dr. Wu is up to something, but I've learned that pressing him for answers just means he pushes back twice as hard. So for now, let's get on the ride and see where it takes us. Okay, well, I wish I could say I like this, but I don't. Dr. Wu wants us to create and house some dinosaurs, but not in a way that is optimal for the animals. He is intentionally putting them under stress, some type of test.
I'm not sure what you think you're doing or why. You are creating a security risk with those dinosaurs.
I'm concerned we may be crossing a line.
In fact, that is precisely what we are doing, Kajal. Science is not about staying in the box. For us, there is no box.
Even when lives are at stake?
They're animals. We can make more.
I wasn't talking about them.
Wait a minute. He called her by her first name. Kajal, this has got to be serious. I've known this Dr. Wu since the beginning, and I've come to the conclusion that the only thing that might be as dangerous and cold-blooded as the dinosaurs is this man that helped Hammond bring them back.
There is a new job available, and I know just the person to do it.
I know firsthand what happens when we cannot provide safety for our guests. And I never want to experience that again.